And find the area of this triangle. Any side of the triangle can be the base of the triangle, but in this triangle, we need to have the bottom side be the base because it's the only side that we can count on the grid, and it is 4 units long. The height of the triangle is going to be from the opposite vertex straight down to form the right angle, and that height is 5 units long. 4 times 5 is 20, and half of 20 is 10. The area of the triangle is 10 square units.